Good morning, dear students. Again, today we learn how to draw a beautiful flower with the help of pencil shading. So let us start. At first, we draw rose. So at first, we draw the cup like this. Again, we draw the line. Then second line is here, third line is here, and then we draw the fourth line. See, okay, and then complete the picture. Then we use the pencil and give a dark tone like this. See, this way we give in the dark tone. See, be careful and then we rub the pencil easily and lightly we rub. Then given the light tone, second and dark tone here. Thank you. and this way we complete the flower. Okay, see the beautiful rose is here. Now we give the dots or lines like this. Look more attractive. And then we draw the leaves of the rose. So at first we draw the outline, light pencil we use to draw, and then we give in the final texture like this. See how we complete the And this way we complete the line. Okay, the same process we turn the piece. And then again we draw the line like this. See the beautiful flower with the beautiful leaf. So this way you try to complete a flower with the still life painting. So thank you and have a nice day.